a haiku. I'm sorry. That's so dumb.
A haiku for Gregory Milne. It's Gregory Milne. So radical, much good friend. You're one in a mil.
A haiku for Matthew Medford. What makes a Medford? Glasses? Jokes? Speaking French? No. A roll of the dice. A limerick for James Bangley. The legend of old James Bangley states no one's as gentle as he. He's somewhat precocious, but not braggadocious, a man steeped in humility.
A haiku for Casey Chaplin. Casey, you darn creep. Thanks for being such a pal. Such a creepy pal.
A haiku for Chuck Buckley. Who is Chuck Buckley? A name so much fun to say. Chuck Buckley, Chuck Buck.
Was that it?
Yeah, stop. A haiku for Kim Chen. To my Chinese pal. Friendship is strong with this one.
Love your soul, I do.
This is a haiku for Sheldon Francisini. So mysterious. A man or an old oak tree? We will never know.
A haiku for Robbie Butler. Butler, you dumb freak! Thanks for all the cash, cheesehead! Give us more next year.
A haiku for Carrie Bergren. Spicy, sassy cats. Thank you for being a friend. A true golden girl. A limerick for Maria Zapponi. Now this is the tale of Zapponi. Only ever leaves home with a crony. Her rhymes are so fat, don't remind her of that, or she'll shout in your face, "You don't know me!"
A haiku for Priscilla. Priscilla the Hun. And by Hun, of course, I mean a wonderful friend.
A haiku for Deanna Gray. Unmatched in passion. The art's indebted to you. You make real good kid.
He's a real good kid.
He's a real good kid.
You're not wrong.
Yeah, no, accuracy.
A haiku for Terry and Michelle Willows. Wind in the willows. Blew some cash our way this year. Let me blow you some thanks.
Two haikus for William Sycamore, because they're overdues. Once a peer, now grown. Undergrad to PhD. Don't lose your head, Will. He Airbnbs. He's a madman with bees. And never got bees. I mean, what do you want from me? Thank you.
That's everybody.
That's everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
No. We already gave it to him.
You're right. I saved that for a reason.